Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new place of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
This should be easy enough. An easy fight.
Ah!
This should be easy enough.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Fulfill your mission.
If you'll allow
me. That should swing back in our face.
This is the true work of a knight.
A fearsome foe. Nothing less.
Amra?
Show no mercy.
Leave it to me. This is the true work of a knight.
Fulfill your mission.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
This is the true work of a knight.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Guide the blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist!
Divine rage is gone.
Allow me to assist!
That is a feat worthy of a human.
Guide
the
blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist!
Defiled soul, you shall be freed. Fulfill your mission.
I can do this.
Divine grace of God.
Allow me to assist.
Guide this blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Guide this blinding bolt.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie.
futile attempt.
Leave it to me.
Show no mercy. Yeah!
Let's go, then.
I've done my part.
Show no mercy.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
You need my help? You need my help?
Show me why it is.
Let's go!
You are all to be purified, Sir Odin. Exactly as you said. I will not stop until the world is saved. Here ends your miserable existence. Fulfill your vision.
Did you think you were safe? This is as far as I can. curious contraption indeed.
Fulfill your mission.
I've got just the thing to turn this battle around.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Go, have your fill.
The schemes and intrigues shall be called to die. Strike worth its weight in gold.
Is your salvation. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Awaken.
Final obstacle, and bring about your awakening.
I will not stop until the world is saved.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather. An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
We should move on. You are. Decree your obliteration. I must think of our next move. Purification is at hand. Heal our wounds and move on. the first to strike. Holy laws decree your obliteration.
Thank you.